Okay, so today we are going in hunt of a legendary fish that we will spend all day attempting to catch, but probably not succeeding. That's okay. It's the dream that matters. Alright. And we're gonna maybe throw this tap down, but you know what? I'm gonna just put this aside so I don't even worry about that, really. Grab this torch. No, I'm gonna leave that torch, actually. I will take some rocks. I'll take a rock. Alright. Luckily, we'll go by Mario's place for where we're gonna fish. So next episode, or next stream, and next episode, I suppose, we'll be getting the old marriage deal happening. Let's see. No, that's not happening. What? The game's broke. Okay, so we'll prose, we'll get married 1, 2, so 16th should be when we get married. Man, so close to that before in the first half of summer. It's all because of the freaking rain. I blame the game. This is not my fault. Ooh, acorn. I should have brought the little soup thingy. Oh, okay. Done. Whatever. It's okay with me. Okay, I ate a sea urchin. Hello, dude. That's laying really weird in the rain. Ah, old Mariner. Ah, I can see it in your eyes. There be a special someone in ye heart. Just so happens I'm selling a mermaid's pendant. Give that to ye intended, and they'll know exactly what you mean by. We bought it. Let's give it. Let's go give it to, like, Marnie or something, or Pam, and see what happens. Can we do that? I'm afraid to take it. Let's not do that. I'll do that some other day. Totally. Grab the sea urchin. No, okay, you can't eat it. It's okay, I totally didn't want to eat it anyway. Alright, we're going to the pond. It's already been dug through. Let this go. Yeah. I'm literally going to propose to her wherever she's at. I don't even care. It would be the greatest. Best. Grab that spice berry, though. Nice. Oh, stop it. Anyone here yet? She's still asleep. No, she's not. Dude, get ready, Mario. She didn't even see it coming. What? She got the robot back. Hey, have any interesting farm stories to tell me? Guess not. I got one for you now. Wa-bam! crack myself up. Oh, so that's just like that, huh? I'll set everything up. We'll have the ceremony in 3 days, okay? Wow, a little pushy there, huh? I'm really excited. I'm going to be your wife, hee hee. That was awkward. this game. Alright, let's go fish for the rest of the day. Off to fish. Where is this log you were talking about? That log? How the heck am I supposed to get that? Are you kidding me? What? How am I going to get that log? You told me to fish the log at that log, right? Like there? Is that what you're talking about? Well, I got some algae. So that's exciting. Ooh, there's a blackberry. Well, I got some sort of fish. Now, let me go look at your picture that you put up. Imgur. That looks like it's where I'm supposed to be. According to your picture. In reality, if a girl said 3 days after accepting, it would be, I'm gonna take back my proposal moment. Yeah, probably so. Dude, maybe she's just really excited to get married. Maybe it's like a shotgun wedding kind of thing. That's probably what it is. She's probably pregnant right now. I may not have the last house upgrade, but she's probably pregnant. She doesn't care. You also, I'm pretty sure she has a baby in like 7 days. So that's interesting. Okay, I need to focus up. I'm doing bad even on these minor league fish. Sturgeon? Oh, actually, sturgeon is apparently not a minor league fish. That's worth a lot. I like that. Let's keep fishing right there. Oh, that's a log right there. I don't know what other log I would be supposed to fish at, but that's the only that sound gets me. I don't know why. You guys probably can't hear. Ooh, there's a train. Those lily pads have old discs on them. That's terrible. I gotta practice my awesomeness with these fish. You had a shotgun wedding? That's pretty exciting. Pretty exciting. That's my dream, is to have a shotgun wedding. Hey, Jessica. Alright, let's catch more sturgeons. Jeez. If we don't catch that legendary fish, this is not gonna feel worth it. Tomorrow might be a mining day, I think. We'll have to run out and get our fishing or our watering can first. Guess we'll see how much energy we end up with. Okay, nope. I'm being a dummy. Okay, we got a little bit of stuff there. That's a sturgeon. We're not doing very well, but we also were distracted by the treasure chest. If we get a fish with a hat on, I mean, you know you want to catch a fish with a hat on, so you just let the treasure go. Of course, the treasure will be 5,000 diamonds. That's the spot? Are you sure? Because, like, I'm not getting anywhere close. There's a log in another pond that you can, like, literally hit with your fishing rod. Like, I mean, you don't, like, yeah. You can, like, be fishing on top of it, I think. But I mean, from the way I like that picture and from what you're saying, that's the log right there. I mean, if I catch a few more sturgeon, it'll be worth it just to be here, so. Of course, I don't know when they leave. An ancient bottom feeder with a dwindling population. Females can live up to 150 years. I'm fishing for the endangered fishies. It's bad. This is just another one of those chubs. Or bullhead. That worked. It's by that blue house. What blue house? Honestly, that blue house? Or that blue house? Go by the other log. No, the other log is like the other log that I'm thinking of, it's here. So I don't think it's at all what you're thinking. I have an idea, man. We'll try it. We'll try it real quick. How much is he worth? Nice, dude. Those sturgeon are worth a lot of money. Lake is definitely the best place to fish. Holy cow. Oh, I thought we could get out there. Does he appear at nighttime or something? But or what? Maybe. I mean, I got two, I think. Jeez. I like how grape wine's worth like nothing in this game. Here, I'll go to where I think it could be. Yeah, I don't think the other log is it. I'd be surprised if it was it. That's like literally the pond. I think maybe it's up here. But we'll see, I guess. We'll try it. I'll know if it's the lake instantly based on what we catch. So you need your fish off that ledge on the pond you're fishing at. Huh? Yeah, okay, see, this is the river, so. You need to fish off that ledge on the pond you're fishing at. Fish off that ledge. Okay. I'll try that. Like the bridge thingy? Like that thing? Or like up on the island? Like this? Maybe that one? I mean, that's like as far out in the water as you could get the thing. So that makes sense, maybe. Do that lightning, though. Nah, the sturgeon. I might just be unlucky today. I think if I get perfects, I wonder if that makes me gain experience faster. Might. Ooh. Also, I think they don't exist in this season. As close as I can to that log, okay, I'll go try up there. I feel like that was the closest I got to it. But maybe this was the closest I got. I don't know. Okay, that's fun. I don't know what this is, but it's pretty wild. Got the treasure. It's gonna go down. There'd be one mighty fine sturgeon. All that for a freaking sturgeon, my gosh. Just the normal silver star one. I thought I was gonna freaking poop myself going after that guy. I don't know why I would poop myself, but it makes sense. There, that's as close as I can get for sure. Okay, sturgeon was good practice for whatever I'm looking for. Okay, I'm messing up now. There's no way you could get, like, a perfect on that sturgeon. You'd have to be, like, a freaking god. God tier fisher. Ooh, yeah, we got a gold one. Yeah, we're getting goldfish. Very nice. Oh, we're gonna make a lot of money fishing, so that's good. Especially if we're gonna start pulling in a bunch of golds. Darn it. Nope. Zoom in and out through the max. Gotta get ready. I bet that $13,000 fish takes like so much time to catch. Probably flies just all over the place. Got that one. Yeah, I'm reeling in the gold ones right now. At level 7, did I like gain enough experience to go up to level 8? Yeah, I did. I guess I ascended to level 8 already. Are you sure that this isn't the legendary fish that you need to catch the other 4 legendary fish before you can get? Or is this just one of the random ones? I know there's one that you have to catch the other 4 first. And he won't even, like, appear. Like, he won't bite your hook at all until you've caught the other 4. That's all I know about legendary fish in this game is that there's one like that. Kind of like last time I was avoiding information. I'm not as averse to information this time around, but kind of just mostly in regards to the farming stuff, I guess, because I kind of still don't really look up anything about fishing or mining. It's more about, you know, seeing what people do with crops and stuff. And, I mean, looking up prices and stuff so I can figure out, you know, if what people do is even good. Which I thought I was onto some stuff several times, but if you could do the work, fruit trees, you'd make the most money with fruit trees, but it'd just be so much work. It says it needs to be a spring day. Oh. Okay. Well, if it needs to be a spring day, that's cool. We've still made a ton of money, so. Whatever. Dude, I was ready for a sturgeon. I was dreaming. That's a chub. Ooh, or a carp. We got a bait we can get rid of. Ready. Sometimes the wiki lies. Ooh, tomorrow's harvest day. I'm pretty excited about that. Alright, we'll do one more fish. And we'll go home, I think. Okay, we'll do one more fish and then we'll go home, I think. Come on, don't be a lame fish. Don't be a lame fish. It's a lame fish. Oh my, we got a bunch of bullheads. Nice. Well, we did pretty well there. We've stepped up to gold star fish. That's pretty exciting. Iridium quality is the next one. So we can just make bank off fishing. Bank. Bank. Sometimes I get extra weird. It's great. Did you guys watch the Super Bowl last night? It's pretty exciting. I watched it. I don't like the Patriots. I told you I was rooting for the Falcons, but by the end I was rooting for the Patriots because, my goodness, they played a good game. By George. I want to drop these to grab those mushrooms. Looks like I'll be shipping stuff and then coming back for mushrooms. I'd be foolish to not ship those mushrooms, so. Maybe you should save the marriage for another day, because this day I'm going to bed. Alright, well, I'm going to save the marriage for another episode for sure, but I'm going to play one more day so I can finish the episode. But it's harvest day. So it won't be that exciting, but we'll make lots of money. Money's good. We'll harvest, and then we'll go get our watering can. And I don't know what else after that. May turn into work day, probably. Worky kind of day. Chores, and get some wood. Although we're probably running low on wood to get at this point. It's kind of unfortunate. How am I going to afford this wedding? I don't have any money. Weddings are expensive. Kind of bad. I guess her dad will pay for it, that grouchy old guy. I'm okay with it. We'll take that so we can get a broke open. This is what we need for the beehive, right? Oh no, coal is what we're missing. I forgot. Alright, we'll trade out some stuff in the morning. All right, good night, Mercury. Good money from fishing there. Let's see, should we go... Let me look ahead a little bit here really quick. It is the 14th. You know what? In addition to all the other things we're going to do today, we're going to stick with the title and the thumbnail, and we're going to go buy our JoJo Mart membership. We need to make a little bit of money, so we'll have to sell some blueberries a little early. But hey, that's okay. Pancakes, we learned pancakes. Cool. So these only fill in, okay, these only fill in when you actually make it. That's definitely going to be my next year's quest. That's something I want to do. I'm pretty excited about that. Tap somewhere down below, probably. Hey kid, my throat's about as dry as yeah, okay. Yeah, regular beer won't do. Yeah, you can just suck my thumb. Alright. Those are harvestable, but we're not going to harvest those. Oh, yeah, we can't even do anything with it. Maybe we should make a wood kiln, charcoal kiln, whatever it's called. That costs a gold bar? Gosh darn it. Forget that. Transmute, just copper. Darn it. Hey, it's okay. It's harvesting day. We should be happy. Ooh, yeah, gold tier. Getting the golds. I'm just gonna go in the middles and keep doing this. This is working pretty well. Oh, until then. We got honey. It's gonna take us like 5 days to get honey, I think, or 3 years. So we need to start. Once we start out on the winemakers, we're gonna start trying to go to bed by like 8 o'clock every day. Just to speed some things along. Oh, that's no fun, so it probably won't happen. But why do I keep going back and forth? I wanna go down the line. There we go. Wonder how much money we'll make off blueberries. We can't wait for wine because I think no matter how many blueberries we ship today, we're not gonna have a high enough farming level. But what is our farming level? Oh, we are level 6. We are level 6. Although I don't know how many levels. This many blueberries get you 23,000. Let's sell a couple to Pierre. Hey, let's sell. Let's just go sell the gold quality to Pierre. Let's sell all the high quality to Pierre. Right. That is a lot of blueberries. It certainly is. It certainly is. Now hopefully, it'll take us to level 8 so we can start making some wines. If not, I'll be very sad. Very sad indeed. Pierre, and we're gonna go join JoJo Mart. A lot of stuff is happening right now. Look, yeah, getting lots and lots of stuff done. 3 chubs. I would do that, but I just don't care. I'm afraid. Alright. And today's a chore day. So, you know what? While we're doing chores anyway, let's go down here and grab some seashells. Since we're waiting on people to open. Lazy slackers wait till the middle of the freaking day to open their stores. I'm currently in process of taking a small mountain hill down in my kid's Minecraft game. I want to build a castle. Well, very nice, Red. I don't know if you... Oh, I guess you were at the last round. I don't know if you've watched a whole lot of the Biome Exile. But I'm sure many of the people on there have built things that you could... get some inspiration from. Although I don't know if anybody's built anything castle-y. I know David says what he's working on. Lord Oprah on YouTube is called. His name's David T Games. He's working on something he claims is a castle at his home. Last time I looked at it, it didn't look very castle-y, but it was pretty early on in the building process. So you never know. I'm gonna sell these here. I don't think I should grow it, but I'm going to. I'm just hardcore like that. How much does a nice fishing rod cost? Do you have to have... Oh, I just don't even have enough money. See, I just want to skip straight to the iridium one. Why would I get just the bait one? Yeah, I'm mostly going to wait for the iridium one. It's a pretty low priority, though. I'm going to do... Like, I want to get all the way to having the greenhouse before I worry about that. Which, before I do the greenhouse, I want to upgrade my house again. I want to get the minecarts. Although the minecarts shouldn't really... I guess the greenhouse is a bigger deal than the minecarts. As long as I can have the greenhouse by winter, though. Oh, now I don't even need to sell you these. Maybe I shouldn't sell them these. Yeah, I think I won't. Just so I can make more money. Or make more levels. I was going to make it out of stone brick. Aren't you cold? They don't make sweaters like they used to. Okay. Cool. I was going to make it out of stone brick. Dude, that's always a good choice. And some dark oak beams. Haven't decided if I want the logs or dark oak planks yet. Dude, dark oak look... Well, are you going legit? Or are you, are you playing survival or creative? Dark oak logs are a good way to go. I mean, in compliment to, like, stone brick for exterior, like, that's pretty killer. It's probably one of my favorites, stone brick and dark oak logs. But interior, the planks are really good. Welcome to Jojo Mart. How are you doing today? I don't believe we've met. I'm Morse, Jojo Customer Satisfaction Representative. When you decide you want to become a Jojo member, I'll be delighted to help you to help make your transition a joyous experience. Okay, I don't know how this is going to mess up the stuff with the wizard, but we're going to find out. Hopefully, if it messes up, I might have to cheat. Welcome to Jojo Mart. How is your weekend going? Membership is now available. With the Jojo membership, you'll be able to make improvements. In the community with the help of our dedicated personnel for a fee, of course. Oh, and another thing. Mary Lewis promised us that if anyone else joined up, he'd let us turn that old community center into a JoJo warehouse. Isn't that wonderful? Membership costs 5,000 when you'd like to join. Yep. If you become a JoJo member, the community center will become a JoJo warehouse, and you will no longer be able to refurbish it. However, JoJo will provide alternative means to improving the town. Are you sure you want to join? Yep. Excellent. Welcome to the JoJo Corporation. Come back tomorrow and we can see about getting started on some community development project. Oh, and don't forget your wallet. Now, let me call Mary Lewis and see about gutting that nasty old community center. Well, good riddance, because the community center is stupid. Nobody uses it, and I hate everybody. Alright. Go Walmart. JoJo Mart is literally a stab at Walmart, isn't that sad? Poor guys. Probably why Concerned Ape is dead now. Makes sense. Wait, we gotta go to the blacksmith. I forgot about that. Bad thing to forget. It's literally halfway to where I was going up that direction, but hey. Gotta prioritize. No, actually, a charcoal kiln would be a bad idea. I'd use way too much coal on that. Boom! Okay, hopefully we can water with some... speed. Process some geodes, boy. Ooh, pretty. Ooh, not so pretty. Ocean snows, where that's going. Pretty. Gosh darn it, Gunther. Why don't you get your own freaking stuff in your museum? Scallywag. 8 coal. Can I buy coal from you, dude? Holy cow, not for $150, I can't. That's funny. Playing easier survival on that world. Okay, that's fine. But yeah, I was thinking that too with the logs on the outside. Probably dark planks for the upper level flooring. Maybe even some birch ceiling on the upper level. I like that. I like birch and dark oak together. Jessica's not a big fan of that, I don't think. I like birch and dark oak together. I think it looks pretty. I like the dark versus the light kind of the deal. Okay, we're gonna actually decorate our house this winter, alright? I swear. We're not gonna have to spend our time in the mines nonstop to make a little bit of money. Because we're gonna have all the money. Let's go to Jojo Mart real quick to trigger, see if we can trigger the wizard thing. I'm worried about that, so. And we're wed to her. We get married either tomorrow or the next day. Let's see, I think we gotta go in here. Fishing. Where's the wizard's thing? Oh, did it literally get rid of that task? Darn it. Well, I wonder how that impacts stuff. Kinda hard to tell. Can we see the wizard now? That wouldn't make it so we can never see the wizard. We might have, which will limit our game in some ways. I'll have to cheat some things, but. It's designed to keep you from doing that. I just never really went to the community center because there's no point if I wasn't gonna save it. The community center is just so stupid. Like, they wonder why people are going with Jojo Mart. Because they don't. They're a bunch of dummies. That's what happens when you're dumb. Nobody wants to be with you. Or something. Alright. I'm gonna keep this just for the sake of beehives right now. Get this, and I'll ship all this. And I'll put that tap when I go about my activities for the day. Boom, boom, boom. No honey yet? No honey, honey. So sad. So that's all it does. Well, it should save us a little bit of time. Alright, so that actually perfectly goes down one whole line. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna refill just to see how many lines I can do on one fill. I feel like I should be able to do all of this in one fill. I might actually be able to skip some on these. Yeah, there we go. Very nice. If I did it from the beginning, I'd be done already. Pretty sure it uses the same water to charge as it does to use one square. Might not, though. I'll probably make it down and back one more. So I made two full lines. Before I could just barely make, I think I could make it three, maybe not even that. I might make it four. Definitely make it three. Might be five, just barely, but doubt it. Kinda doubt it. That's kinda a waste. It still does use a good amount of energy, though. I'm still gonna have to be going to the freaking spa. The Wii U work. Oh, are you playing on the Wii U? You might have told me that before, but that's pretty cool. I was going to do a Wii U Minecraft series, and then I realized I already do a ton of Minecraft stuff, so kind of unnecessary. Yeah, although I might do a Switch Minecraft series just because Switch hype. The Wii U world is too small. There is no jungle on this map, so no watermelons. Dude, that's a. I remember playing on Xbox. The Xbox worlds were small too, but yeah. Once you venture out to PC, you discover a whole new world. Not to make you feel sad, but yeah, it does change things a little bit. But I've been there myself. The Wii U world is quite limited. Does your son watch YouTubers? Or do you not let him do that sort of thing? Or maybe he just doesn't have interest in it? And if he does watch YouTubers, where is he at? Because, like, am I right? I'm just kidding. This is family friendly, Red. You should be bringing your kids here, darn it. Make it family friendly for just such situations. We don't talk about boning on this channel. Alright? HG is probably as old as your kid is. Probably is. Might be. Yeah, for his world, it's on Wii U. Your main worlds are on PC. Okay, that makes sense, yeah. I feel like any console Minecraft would be a little more approachable for a younger guy. It's a little overwhelming on PC. I mean, for me, it's... People get freaking lost overworld in PC all the time. I mean, also the Nether. Actually, it's worse getting lost in the Nether. He will watch me occasionally. The middle kid likes to watch, but they are all in bed. Ah, the middle kid likes to watch, yeah. Very nice. I haven't decided if I have kids, if I would let them watch YouTube videos. I'd have to, like, know what they're watching for sure. And I'd have to watch several of the videos before they could, I feel like. I don't know, because there's weird stuff on YouTube, like me. And I wouldn't want a kid. Although, compared to the other stuff out there on YouTube, I'd say I'm pretty tame. I mean, I say boning, okay. I'm the family-friendly version. I'm all about the family, alright? I will have room for one more tree, because we got high and mighty... What? High and mighty with our watering can, and we didn't go to the spa, but that's okay, it's late anyway. We didn't really have time, we did a lot today. A lot got accomplished. Both in the stream, oh my gosh, we did so much in this stream. Think about it, we got two heart events, we got the bouquet and gave it, we got the pendant and proposed, we joined Jojamart, we got an iron watering can, we also retrieved our copper pickaxe today, we made a beehive, we got to level 5 in foraging. We might gain a level in farming. Maybe not. That's really depressing if we don't. But, yeah, we did a lot. We did lots. We done good. Yeah, sometimes the PC gets overwhelmed because I keep exploring and going further and further into the world looking for that perfect spot. Oh, yeah, I've been there. I think everybody who's played Minecraft has been... Oh, I forgot to set my freaking tapper. Darn it. Oh well. Okay, well, golden watering can is a long way away, so we won't even worry about that. Next time it rains, we'll just enjoy the day. Alright, well, there's another good day down the drain. Flush you down. Whoosh. Oh, I did level up farming. Oh, what? I'm just now level 6? Are you kidding me? I'm literally what? I have a hard time saying literally when I'm streaming. I'm literally the saddest I've ever been, but that's okay. Oh, well, I guess we could be level 7. I just don't know yet. But there, we got quality sprinkler, hardwood fence, hoe proficiency, water proficiency. We're so good. Give us another level, please. That's a lot of blueberries. We can afford the minecarts now. Let's see, the next thing on my agenda to buy. So, long time ago... So the first major purchase we were supposed to make was Jojamart, and then the carts afterwards. We'll probably go ahead and do that. Then we're going to build silos soon. And kind of the next thing we're going to do is the house upgrade. But we're not really worried about that. But just because we won't have the wood for it in time. And we'll have two blueberry harvests before we have enough wood. So at this rate, we might be in fall before that. So. Alright guys, I hope you guys have enjoyed the stream today. Hi Daniel Brockett, I have been watching for a while. In order for you to get the wizard, you need to go to the wizard's tower first. Then you go to sleep next You check the mail. The wizard will summon you to the tower. Okay, I couldn't remember how you get to the wizard. It's been a long time since I did. I thought you had to like go to the community center and trigger a cutscene. So I was worried since I got Georgia Mart that I'd be out of luck. You went out to 30,000. Dude, that's a long way to look for the perfect spot. Dude, look for this thing called a mist. It's pretty good for that kind of stuff. Unless you just like exploring it, in which case, don't look up what I just told you. All right. I hope you guys have enjoyed. Thank you for the input, Daniel. It will be very helpful. Thanks for watching. You're a lurker. I appreciate that. I like lurkers. They are like, you speak to my heart because I am also a lurker. So anyway, thank you for the advice, Daniel. I will go to the wizards next time. But today, we proposed. Next, literally, I think in 2 days, we get married. Maybe 1 day. Probably 2 days. We joined Jojamar. We got proposed. We got 2 hard events. Did all kinds of stuff today. We caught a lot of fish. We failed to catch a fish with a hat like 3 times. A lot got done. I just feel so satisfied. Hope you guys feel satisfied. I'll see you guys Wednesday for New Game Wednesday. Probably not going to see you tomorrow. But yeah. Thanks for coming, guys. See you later.